written by the original Yankee Doodle Dandy himself, George M. Cohan.